Nick Notaro.
I thought we played pretty well. First half, we really, you know, started to build, and you could really see that as in the second half, we came out and scored two quick goals.
Number 23, Malcolm Montalez.
I think we're going to continue to grow and, you know, hit our peak right as UAA starts. So I think we're going to be really competitive this season in the UAAs.